Alex Jones, the Welshman, turns inside. He's still got two, three defenders to beat. Oh, what super balance that was! Oh, just touched away. It's there! Turned in eventually by Di Canio. Touched away by the keeper, and first one blocked. Di Canio reacted. Di Canio, oh, he's lifted that one brilliantly over Davidson. Ball into the opposition half. Di Canio fighting there with Hinchcliffe. Good ball through. Di Canio's on his way. Turned inside. Goes the other way again and pops it in with the outside of the right foot.
King with Pembridge. And Edinburgh's missed it. Di Canio, 3-2.
And a good solid tackle coming in. Up by Di Canio, boots in there too. Di Canio going through, scores! Oh, his sixth goal of the season, and everyone's been a peach. Oh, what a strike that was! Di Canio, you won't see a shot hit further than that. Come back to Rudy, no, he plays it in. Di Canio, oh, he's beaten James at the near post. There, chance, and it's turned in by Di Canio. Who else? He'll take them on here. He's in the middle for the cross ball. It's a little too deep. Back it comes. Di Canio. Oh, that's how you should do it. No superstitions here. It's 13th of the season. Here's Di Canio. Showing that great agility of his again. He's through on goal. Is he going to score? Yes, he is, surely. Oh, look at that, that was nasty. But he walked through them as if it was a Sunday afternoon stroll. He was stuck on 13 goals since the 7th of last month. That's his 14th of the season.